Algeria's Kaunas kept its top 16 hopes alive with a crucial 65-63 win over Anadolu Efes Istanbul, improving to 4-5 in a beautifully poised group and setting up a huge showdown with Brose Baskets Bamberg next week. The catalyst on Thursday was a double-double from big man Robertas Javtokas, who pulled in 10 rebounds, scored 11 points, also dishing 2 assists and blocking 2 shots.